Fuck, you work nights at Best Western?
No.
Me and Dave were there one night, we were thinking about going across, seeing if you were there.
Yeah, I'd be there.
Just hammered.
Not in the evening. Thank you.
Thank you.
Looks shallow, dude.
Huh?
Well, I don't think I can park here.
Nope. Let's go up here more. Find another spot. Here early April, it's all like salt flats. There's no water.
Yeah.
I hit 138K on here with this bike.
Yeah.
What size is that one? What's that?
What size is that one?
1,000.
That's 1,000.
Yeah. Yeah. What's yours?
800.
800? I had the 800 like this.
They only make the XMR and the 800 so far.
Oh, okay.
Or the double one, right? The two up? The long one?
Oh, the wide one, yeah.
Yeah, but this is nice. It came with 30-inch tires, the axles, a special transmission.
Yeah, that's all done up. Air ride?
Nope, no more air ride.
Fox Podium. More? Oh, okay.
Yeah, they went back to the Fox Podium.
Okay.
Yeah. No, she's beautiful, man. Yeah, she's nice.
This puppy just handles like a dream in here.
Yeah, I bet.
Oh, Christ, it's just, it's, I can climb anywhere.
Yeah.
In two-wheel drive.
Just go,
with these stupid car laps. When I wear them out, I'll get some good ones, so. You don't need good ones on the front with this bike, so.
No. No.
I don't like this new design of frame, though.
No?
The new G2.
Don't like them.
I find it clunky on the front end when I start jumping. Unless you can hear it clunk.
Yeah.
But the other one never did that, so. But my other bike was an 800, so.
Yeah. No, this one's nice.
This is only about 25% more power than the 800.
You get in the fucking mud with this bad boy.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
It's lower geared, that transmission.
I know, I used to mud a lot of bikes, and I'm done with mud.
Yeah.
See, we do all the rallies.
Yeah.
And all the boys I ride with have all their quads done up, so.
Yeah, you know, you break stuff.
Oh, yeah, you do, yeah, yeah, you betcha.
Yeah, I got tired of that, so.
Yeah.
I'm getting too old for that. So that's good in here, eh?
Yeah, so
it's not,
far.
It's not sloppy or, in,
no?
No.
No.
The Outlander regular one I find is too sloppy in here for me.
Oh yeah?
Compared to this.
Yeah.
Yeah. And then they got the other one, the XC, so. But I don't find much difference on the XC for me, for the money, so. Yeah. A little bit stiffer for cornering, but this is fine for me, so. But that's not too sloppy.
No.
My buddy's Outlander in here has got power, but.
But it's got big fucking tires on it, too.
I find when I, you know, do turns up the hill and turn down, it's kind of sloppy compared to this, so.
Well, that would definitely be tighter than
this. Oh, what, way tighter. So.
Oh, this one. I took this one for a rip, and you can go up a hill and turn on
it. Oh, this thing, yeah, you can. 265 pounds?
Yeah, something like that, yeah.
I'm 6'18". What are you at?
Oh, yeah.
You, I think you're at 8, eh?
Almost 8, yeah.
Yeah. Oh, well. Beautiful day, guys.
Oh, it is.
Oh, it's nice.
Have you gone to Grand Cache yet?
I went up there with my dirt bike. That's about it. Went up Grand Cache Mountain and went
which
up there.
Which mountain?
Huh?
Grand?
Yeah.
You go up the Car Ridge?
Nope.
You go up the Hamel?
Nope.
Which side of Grand? North or south?
Would have been the north side.
Before the town? From this side?
Nope, other side. Just down the hill a bit?
Yeah.
It's like a quarter mile?
Yeah, that's where the wind is fine. It's straight up the door. That's wicked in there.
I know. Me and my buddy had that dirt bike show, not even from there.
Yeah. Yeah, that'd be scary with dirt bikes
way,
too.
Hey, boys?
Okay, guys, take care.
We'll get out of the way, yeah.
Have a good one. It's a camera, thank you. Watch it after. That, when you watch that after, was it shaky on the TV?
Oh, it looks good.
It does, eh?
Yeah.
I was looking at it the other day.
No, it's nice on the helmet.
What's up?
Nice on the helmet. You put it on here, it's shaky.
You put it on here, look at yourself. Cool. Have a good one, guys.
You too. Take her easy.
Yeah.
No kickstand required.